knocked over the ficus.
We got to get a better plan next time, but that's okay, because welcome to the second, that is, dose from Michael Cole, who doesn't know Spanish. The dose episode of the Ding Dong Hello Show. Now, I have two very huge guests, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax. I'll get it. It's for me. So much.
Someone should now fix that tree.
Nia and Shayna. Guys, don't worry about it. Guys, look, as a former WWE Women's Tag Team Champion, the first, I know how taxing it is for you guys to be on all three brands, so I just want to thank you so much for being a part of my show tonight.
You know, Bailey, thank you for having us. I'm just glad you're not mad that we took these titles off of you.
Oh, not mad. Come on, I'm not mad. If anything, I should thank you. You know, you guys winning those tag team titles means that I finally got rid of Sasha Banks, and I finally found myself. I mean, look at this. I got my own show. I mean, I don't know if you guys have heard, but there's a rumor that I might be taking Ellen's job. You heard of her?
Wow, that's awesome. You know, the best thing you did was get rid of Sasha. You know, she's just so fake and phony. I mean,
yeah, but Bianca's just as bad. The EST of WWE. What, you think she's stronger than you? You think she's tougher than me? Yeah. I don't know who raised that girl, but somebody led her wrong.
You're right. Bianca's bad, but Sasha's worse. I mean, she's walking around here like she's the sexiest thing on television. Hello, look at me. She calls herself the boss. Do you think that Shane and I are going to take any orders from her? Oh, I would sooner squash her like a little bug she is. She's so annoying.
S'il vous plaît. Excusez-moi, but I cannot just sit back and let you slander the good name of Sasha Banks. You see, Sasha Banks is like a 96 bottle of Chateau Lafite. Bold and timeless. But you two, you're more like a boxed Francia, weak and disposable.
Oh, wow. I mean, Reggie, if you're gonna interrupt my show, can you use the door, please?
I'm a gentleman.
All right, that's it. Thank you. But please, the door.
Little man, is that a challenge?
Chill. Only thing I was saying was Sasha is the greatest champion in the world. And if she chooses to team with her new sidekick, Bianca Belair, then you two would be former champions.
You got some nerve coming up to me like this. Are you kidding me? You don't.
Oh, thank goodness. It's boss time. And here is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
Sasha can't leave well enough alone. Here she's interrupting Bayley's designated talk show time here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Can we actually talk about Reginald?
Why?
Is it either Sommelier or Carmella?
Who knows? I have no idea. I don't trust him anywhere.
Things are going off the rails quickly in this second edition of the Ding Dong Hello talk show.
Courtesy of Sasha Banks. Shocker.
You use the door. Use the door.
You? Don't ever speak for me. Do you understand me? And for the two of you, whether you like it or not, I am the boss. And this means that I make the rules. So at WrestleMania, Bianca will choose to face me because this women's division revolves around me.
Well, here is the EST of WWE, the woman who won the Women's Royal Rumble match. And now has the opportunity to choose the champion of her choice at WrestleMania.
Winning the Royal Rumble match doesn't give you the right to interrupt Ding Dong Hello.
Oh, Shania.
Naya, I'll get to y'all in a minute. But Reginald, I ain't nobody's sidekick, side chick, side nothing, okay? So Sasha, you first. Girl, me winning the Royal Rumble says that the EST is the star of this division. And people don't revolve around me. They get beat by me. So at WrestleMania?
Oh, they get beat by you. Wow, WrestleMania, yeah? Wait.
We are all on the same team. We shouldn't be fighting with each other. We should be fighting with them. How about the three of us take on the three of you?
I know you're not talking about me, right?
You know what? Get a ref out here. Get a referee out here right now. All right, little man, I'm sick of your mouth. I'm about to put you in your place. You're gonna shut it up. You don't step to me like that. You understand?
Reginald in the match?
Is this actually gonna happen?
Reginald's a sommelier. Why wouldn't he get the power to make challenges?
He was in a match a couple weeks ago.
I know, but this will.
Official during the break, it's Reginald, the sommelier for Carmella. Sasha Banks.